Fly me to the moon. Let me play among the stars. And let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, baby, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Elizabeth.
Chanel or Louis Vuitton? Both? Good answer. What's going on here? I thought you said we were going somewhere classy.
Hold! I think not. How dare you? A lady must not reach for her own chair in this fine establishment.
We're on the rooftop of an apartment.
Ha! Your eyes deceive you, my dear. This is Richard's house stack.
House stack?
Seriously? You said you spent a year in Berlin.
Yeah, and I spent 24 years in America. If it wasn't for Herr Bernard, rest his soul, having a stroke after reading a negative premature obituary of himself and leaving me his next of kin, all of his riches, I would still be there, waiting.
And I would be a lot more richer than when we first met, and you would still be broke. Oh, by the way, it's German for rooftop.
Oh.
Oops. Well, it's very clear that you won't be getting no schnitzel tonight.
Shut up, Dick.
Oh, wait. Lizzie, your wit just secretes from your brown skin like freshly spread coconut butter straight from the shower. Refreshing. Footman!
Yes, sir?
Sir. Our entree for you, please.
Richard, what is going on?
It's our anniversary, darling.
Oh, of course it is. Happy 1 week anniversary.
A week? Preposterous. Are you crazy? 7 days. It's been a month!
Of course. Happy 1 month anniversary.
Touché. Disgusting!
Ha ha ha. So, what new lavish gift have you got for my anniversary?
First of all, you mean our anniversary?
Oh, yeah, of course.
And speaking of gifts, as you know, tonight is a very special occasion, and, well, I have something that I hold very dear to my heart that I've been wanting to show you since we first met. So, here goes.
It's happening. Oh my god. Husband number two, Rodeo Drive, I'm coming home, baby. Yes. Yes, 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 yes.
Excuse me?
Yes, I'll marry you. Yes, yes.
No! This is my recently deceased grandmother's ring. It's my inheritance. I was shown it to you because I thought, well, that you would value it for me, you know, with you all being interested in fashion.
Inheritance? I'm rich again. I mean, sure, baby, I'm a fashionista. You know, I am so sorry about your grandmother. She was such a wonderful woman, very classy and inspiring. I can really relate to death, what with my dear late husband, Herr Bernard, passing. Granted, he left me all that money and then I spent... You know, if you just give it to me, I'm sure I can get
Don't
it value.
Don't tell
me
my pain.
Ow! Give me this mine.
You never met my grandmother. Jeeves! I'm being robbed! Jeeeves! Fraud!
She gets too hungry for dinner at 8.
Anything else, sir?
She likes the theater.
I've uncovered you for who you really are. A gold digger.
She never bothers.
Yes. This date is over.
The people she'd hate. That's why the lady is a tramp.
I'm not a gold digger.
Doesn't like crap games.
I love you.
With barons or earls. Won't go to Harlem.
Good day.
In ermine and pearls. Won't dish the dirt with the rest of the girls. That's why the lady is a tramp.